Let's start by opening our TradingView chart. As you observe the market movements, you may want to measure the percentage change between two points. This is where the ruler tool becomes invaluable. It's a simple yet powerful feature that provides precise data on price changes over time. To access the ruler tool, locate the toolbar on the left side of your chart. This is where you'll find a variety of tools at your disposal. Look for the icon that resembles a ruler. This is the tool we are interested in. Once you click on it, the icon will change to indicate that the ruler tool is now active. Now, let's use the tool. Place your cursor at the starting point of the price movement you wish to measure. This could be the beginning of a significant rise or fall in the price. Click once at this point, and then drag the cursor to the end point of the price movement. As you do this, you'll notice a line being drawn on the chart. What makes this tool incredibly useful is the information displayed as you draw this line. You'll see three key pieces of data: the price change in points, the time duration of this movement, and the volume. This data is crucial for understanding market trends and making informed decisions. It's important to release the mouse button at the exact point where you want to end the measurement. Your measurements will remain on the chart until you decide to remove them. To clear a measurement, just click on the line and the measurement will be removed.